Who are you? Oh God. Oh man, playing demos is so old school. Developers that make demos are not scared to show a game. Sometimes really a good game then. They have nothing to hide. And maybe this game is so good, the player get addicted and buy this game. Nowadays, we have early access everywhere. Early access is a clever, smart move for our developers, so they can make money before the game is out. And okay, what I have to do? Bring your hand to. Okay. So I could use the gun. Bring your hand to the. Oh, this is pretty weak. Oh no, it's too loud for me. Whoa. This is a wave shooter. Can I teleport? Can I teleport? I hope this is only a tutorial where I can't. Walk? Oh no. I can only teleport to this point. Oh, Bogen. Well, bring your hand to the left shoulder, okay? But I'm a right hander. No, I'm a left hander. So. Oh no, the bow don't work. Mensch, it's different. In other VR games, you have control with the right hand too, over the bow, but here you only have aim with the left hand. You can get used to it, but it feels like they don't look to the other VR games. What is standard? They have to test the big games to check out what is working in VR at the moment. Teleport, locomotion. With this bow, only aiming with the right hand. Not with the hand where you pull. This is a problem for me because I aim with the right hand when I hold a bow. Really strange to me. I hate this bow. Sound is great. Some enemies look really great. Instantly head off. Not now. Yeah, I like killing crow. Cool. This is really like Robo Recall. Everything spawn again. That's what I'm looking for. Two swords. It's like a religion. Be a Doom guy in every game. Can I throw back when they shoot to me? I'm so overpowered. Oh, sucks in this game. No way. The pistols are. So let's check out how good can you aim with this shit. The bullet drop was not correct positioning. Almost correct. Freaking weak. I see still enemy there. Whoa! Behind me, right? Not. Whoa! Who are you? Oh God. Move sideways? Okay, I have to use my room skill. Power. Ugh. Wow, this guy looks really awesome. This was it. Yeah. No locomotion. I don't know. Not sure if I can support this, but some people need locomotion. And this game looks awesome. The gameplay is good, but now this game is optimized for for teleport. And not put now locomotion inside and the enemy walks like before. Yeah, that's it. Short demo.